And the Checka Pro Radio Show starts now.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
Hey, 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 everybody. It is Checka Pro Joe. It is so great to have you here on the radio program today. Hey, if you've got an air conditioning system or you don't have one, you might want to stay tuned. It's really important to have a well-tuned, operating, efficient HVAC system. And to help me along with that today, I have got David Rostran joining me today from Horizon Air Solutions. David, how are you?
Doing fantastic, Jim. Good to be here.
It is great to have you here on Checka Pro Radio. You've been on the show before. You're a regular. It's so important to have an expert such as yourself in air conditioning this time of year on our program. And I want everyone to listen up carefully. Do not tune out. You've got to listen to the entire program. And if you're a lucky one of eight of my listeners today, you're going to get a 28-point evaluation of your air conditioning and heating system. 28-point. Not for the $149 that David usually charges, but only $49. Very reasonable. It's worthwhile. I would suggest you listen to the program. Only eight people will get it. I'm going to give out your phone number right off the bat, David, okay? It's 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. The reason why we can only do eight of these offers today is because this is what they call in the industry a loss leader. This is an opportunity for David and his team over at Horizon Air Solutions to come out to your home, establish a relationship with you. The hope is that David and his company will be your air conditioning company for a lifetime.
That's right, Jim. We're just trying to help out any way we can to make sure that everybody's comfortable in their home.
Yeah, absolutely. So let's talk about the importance of getting the evaluation and then some of the 28 points that you'll be looking at when you come out to the home to do a 28-point evaluation.
Oh, we're looking at everything, Jim, everything in that attic, from the filters to the ductwork to the equipment, how well the unit is performing, looking at any kind of, you know, loose connections on the wires, any burnt wires, microbial growth potentially there. Just, you know, anything to properly inform the homeowners of what they have and, you know, a roadmap, if you will, of what they can do to better their overall quality and comfort in their house.
Yeah, when it comes to the air conditioning system, specifically in the summertime, the air conditioning system does two primary things. It not only cools the air in your home, but it reduces the humidity, which is important because if the humidity is high, it will feel less comfortable at any temperature. It also allows mildew and mold to breed. Okay, those are the big issues. So overall comfort and air quality issues. And so what a lot of people don't understand is that you have to calibrate, you have to balance. And that's something you're going to be able to determine in your evaluation, right? If everything's balanced well.
Yeah, Jim, absolutely. The harmonic balance of the air conditioning system is what allows the comfort to exist in the house. And as far as the microbial growth is concerned, you know, I'm not an expert on mold, but I am an expert in air conditioning. And what I can speak to on that is, you know, this is your household fungi. So the stuff that grows on stale food that gets left out for so long, that we tend to forget sometimes. So that same stuff is making its way into the air conditioning system. And we start to wonder why, you know, we start to feel sick or the air, you know, smells funky whenever you're, in the household. Understanding that and knowing what you have in your home inside of your air conditioning system is a huge factor there.
Yeah, no, absolutely. It's very, very critical. Here is David's phone number. Horizon Air Solutions. David's a comfort advisor at the company, 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. If you've just tuned in and you're wondering why I'm giving out the phone number, it is to get your 28-point evaluation on your air conditioning system. And it's ordinarily $149. It's $100 off today. $100 off. But wait, there's more. Would you talk a little bit about the air filters that you're offering for 1 year for free?
Yeah, so air filtration is something that go to the store and they give you a different rating. Sometimes, you know, you change them out in 3 months. Sometimes you change them out in 6 months. And then you buy this nice filter, right? And you put it in your unit and you realize 2 weeks in, it's already dark. Mm. It's already dirty. You know, there's something going on there with the system that's causing that filter to get dirty so quickly. So the filters that we're providing is a filter that will allow the unit to work and not choke it up so much. But, you know, at the end of the day, Jim, if that filter gets real dirty, even if it's at that grade level, there's some severe infiltration going on in that household that's causing that filter to get that dirty that quickly too. So, you know, if folks have a party, if you have a home full of pets, carpet, all of these different things, Jim, that is a huge contributing factor to that filter getting dirty the way that it is.
Yep, filters need to be changed on a regular basis. Some air filters need to be changed as much as once per month. Some maybe every few months, some twice a year. It really depends. And it'll also really ultimately depend on how your system was originally configured. If it, you know, if it had a media filter when it was installed, that's the bigger filter. That doesn't have to be changed as much. It's a more expensive product. And then you get like the 1-inch filters that you might replace every month. So a lot depends upon what it was designed for originally. Isn't that correct?
Absolutely. And what you're using the space for, right? Mm. If it's a clubhouse and you're having parties in there all the time, those filters are going to get dirty quick. If it's a business and we're running the unit 24/7, those filters are going to get dirty really fast. So, you know, that's why it's important to have an understanding of what your unit is doing and how often we should be replacing those filters.
Call now to get your free air filters, 281-720-3456. Call David right now. He's a comfort advisor at Horizon Air Solutions. His number is 281-720-3456. You know, something I want to add about air filtration. There may be someone listening. Let's say they have a one-level house. They have the inexpensive 1-inch filters in their return. If they're having trouble with dust in their home, if they don't like changing those filters all the time, you can come in and actually install in their attic, which is most likely where the AC system is, a media filter in there, right? Can't you just cut that in?
Absolutely. Now, every home structure is made differently. Mm-hmm. You know, we are limited to those structures sometimes. So we got to go in there and measure and make sure that it's going to fit before we start making those changes. Mm-hmm. And same thing, you know, if that 1-inch filter was getting dirty a lot quicker than usual and we put in a filter like that, yeah, we're going to get better filtration. We'll pick up a lot of the different bacteria and debris that's in the air. There's still the underlying factor of, what's causing that filter to get dirty.
Yes.
So we will have a full understanding and concept of what's going on there before our homeowners can make that decision on installing that media filter cabinet.
Absolutely. 281-720-3456 is the phone number today here on Checker Pro Radio to get your $100 off discount for your 28-point air conditioning evaluation. Also, you'll get a free year of air filters. That is awesome. 281-720-3456. You have to call today, though. Only 8 of my listeners will get this. And according to Jerry, our engineer, who monitors the calls coming in through the system, there are only 7 of these left today. 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. Before we go into the break, I want to quickly talk about HCP. I'm really excited about this. It's a great offer. Horizon Care Plan. Talk about it quickly.
So that is a maintenance membership for our homeowners so that we can get out there twice a year to take care of their units for what's needed for both cooling and heating. Also, with that evaluation, we'll have a full understanding on what the system is doing so that our homeowners can make the best possible decision for themselves on what to do with their air conditioner.
Yeah, you know, it's only $16.50 a month, $16.50 per month, right?
Yeah, that's about right.
Yeah, and you brought a deal here. Our listeners will get the first month absolutely free if they call right now.
Yes, sir. That's what we're doing.
It's awesome, man. Call now, everybody. 281-720-3456. No obligation to the phone call. You can just talk to the team over at Horizon Air Solutions. They can talk about the HCP care plan. They can talk about air filters. They can talk about the 28-point evaluation. And David and his team will come out when you schedule an appointment. But you have to call right now, today. It's only available here on Check A Pro Radio, 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. If you don't have an air conditioning professional who is part of your overall home team, I like to call them, you should have a plumber, you should know someone who's in the roofing business, the foundation business, an electrician, maybe a handyman for some things. But one of the top things you really need is an HVAC person. Heating, ventilation, air conditioning. It's so critical, especially here in Houston in the summertime where it is hot and humid. The music has just come up, so that means we've got to go to a break. And Jerry tells me in my ear, we only have 6 of these offers left. Get $100 off your 28-point evaluation for your HVAC system, your air conditioning system. Call 281-720-3456 right now. 281-720-3456. David and I will be right back right after this, right here on Check A Pro Radio. Stand by. Check A Pro Joe here. I just can't impress upon you enough to call David and his team at Horizon Air Solutions today to get your 28-point inspection for your air conditioning unit. It's 28 points for not their $149, but their $49 deal today here on Check A Pro Radio. Plus, they're offering a free year of air filters for your air conditioning system, and that's valued at $400. You've got to call now, 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. This offer is not available after the radio show today. Also, the Horizon Care Plan, they call it HCP. You're going to get 20% off all labor and materials. It's only $16.50 per month. But David is offering the first month for free right here on Check A Pro Radio. You can only get that offer here. So what happens is if your air conditioning system does break down, or you need maintenance, or you need a replacement, you're going to save 20% off on all labor and materials. And being part of the club is only $16.50. Call now. Only a few of my listeners are going to get this deal today. 281-720-3456. And one more time, 281-720-3456. Call now. Check A Pro Joe here. Summer is here and it's time to check out your air conditioning units. My friends at Horizon Air Solutions has a fantastic deal for you. $100 off the AC evaluation. This is a 28-point evaluation. Regular price, $149. Today, on my radio program, take $100 off, and it's only $49. Plus, you'll get free air filters for 1 year, valued at $400. But wait, there is more! Plus, you'll get 1 free month of HCP, Horizon's Care Program. When you call for service, you'll have a priority position, and you'll get 20% off all labor and materials as a member of HCP. Call now, 281-720-3456.
Get your free air filters and $100 off your AC evaluation. Call now, 281-720-3456. Once again, 281-720-3456.
Check a Pro Joe here for my friends at Garage Door Doctor. Since 1987, Cody and his father, his brother, his mother, and his entire family have been serving you here in Houston. Get your free garage door inspection. It's a 29-point no-obligation inspection. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632. For a limited time, take advantage of their lube and tune with new rollers. Regular price, $250, but for my listeners today, only $170. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632.
Is it hot enough for you? This is one of the hottest summers on record. Check-A-Pro Joe here. I have a solution for your high utility bills this summer. It's very simple. More attic insulation and better ventilation. My friends at Easy Attic Solutions can solve your heat problems in your home. It all starts in the attic with more insulation and better ventilation. Just call my friend Adam Greer at 281-936-0559. That's 281-936-0559. Or simply go to EasyAtticPros.com.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to CheckAPro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. CheckAPro.com.
And back here on Check A Pro Radio, I am Check A Pro Joe. Jim Clouk, love what I do for you here in Houston. I've been doing Check A Pro Radio now for just about 20 years. And like I said, it's an honor to serve everyone here in Houston. I love my neighbors. The phone number for Horizon Air Solutions again, 281-720-3456, 281-720-3456, to get your air conditioning system 28-point evaluation. Ordinarily, $149, only $49 today. It's $100 off. And when you call, don't forget to ask about two things. And that is, how do you get free air filters from Horizon Air Solutions? And how do you get connected with HCP, Horizon Care Plan, getting $1,650 off for the first month? That's a mouthful, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. It's a lot of goodies in that bag.
There are a lot of goodies in that bag. David, welcome back after the break. I appreciate it. You are a comfort advisor at Horizon Air Solutions. You go out to pretty much all jobs, most of the jobs. Does that sound right?
Yep. Just about 99.5% of those jobs.
You're the guy that Horizon Air Solutions trusts to go out, and I'm glad that you're here on the radio to help me help Houstonians with their air conditioning system. Again, 281-720-3456. We started the program off with eight of these offers. What's the offer? $100 off a 28-point evaluation. It's only going to cost $49 to have David come out to your home to take a look-see at your air conditioning system. But you have to call now, 281-720-3456. There are only five of these offers left. Like I said, we started off with eight. They often go fast. What happens sometimes is by the end of the program, we've run out. And it's really frustrating when we run out of these, when we have 10 minutes left. And sometimes my guest, like David, will offer a couple more up, but I don't think he should have to do that. This is an awesome deal. I think eight of my listeners should hop on this right now. Take advantage of it. Only $49 to have your air conditioning system evaluated by a licensed, insured, professional Check-A-Pro member. 281-720-3456. Let's talk about HCP a little bit more and why it's so critical to have an air conditioning professional such as David at Horizon Air Solutions with a plan. My point is it's like having a warranty. It's like having an insurance policy. When something goes wrong, you want to be able to call someone, whether it's Monday or Sunday. That person should be David over at Horizon Air Solutions. It's only $1,650 a month, but you guys offer a lot. 20% off all labor and materials?
Yes, sir. You know, we do that to help out the community. I can't tell you how many times I meet with a homeowner. They know nothing about their air conditioning. They don't even know that it needs to be maintained. And so not only for our first time, you know, homeowners, but anybody who needs assistance, you know, we're here to serve. We're here to deliver an exceptional experience, because we have a firm belief that our homeowners deserve that. It's a lot of money, you know, to repair, to maintain, to replace the air conditioning system. So, you know, our homeowners deserve the highest level of quality of service.
You guys will give priority as well. It's kind of like a frequent flyer program. If you're at the highest level of a frequent flyer program with American, United, Delta, you're going to get extra benefits. You get on the plane first, you might get a discount, you might get an extra goodie when you're on the plane. You guys do the same thing for only $16.50 a month. You give priority to your members of HCP. They get 20% off all labor and materials. And you're giving the first month away free to my listeners today on the radio.
Yeah, Jim, you know, just like the Flash Pass when you go to an amusement park, those lines can get really long in the summertime and also in the winter when there's a cold snap. So when the log is full and you are a member and you call in, you get to skip the line and you know, you'll have the privilege of having me in your house to, you know, give you the full details and inside scoop of what to do with your air conditioning system.
I want to make something clear to people, and most people actually know this already who listen to me on the radio. I've been doing this for a very long time, so many of you who are listening today know me, Check a Pro Joe. It's important to understand that everyone who's on my radio show has been vetted by me and my company. I know the owner of Horizon Air Solutions. I've gotten to know David really well. You're insured, you're licensed, and I say this because there are what we call Chuck in a truck. I actually had someone on the radio once say, there's not just Chuck in a truck, there's Mike on a bike. So if a guy's coming on a bicycle, right? Right?
Yeah.
That's a problem. Yeah. And so if you don't want to use a pre-qualified home service professional, such as David, from Check-A-Pro, do the following. Check their insurance, check their license, check their references like we do. You've got to be careful. There are people out there who will take advantage of you, especially after a hurricane, a freeze. People come from outside of the state, and then you never see them again. They may actually do an okay job, but they disappear. So the warranty disappears, and they're not there to help you tomorrow. You want a company that's based here in Houston. If you can hear this now on the radio, Horizon Air Solutions can service you. Call now, 281-720-3456, 281-720-3456. That is the phone number to get one of the 28-point evaluations for your air conditioning system today. There's a discount. It's only $49. $100 off, ordinarily $149. But wait, there is more. You can get free air filters for your home. It's worth $400. This is an annual thing. You're going to do this a one-time thing, a year of free air filters valued at $400 for our listeners. Can you talk a little bit about that, David?
Yeah, you know, filters are one of those things that we tend to forget about. So we want to give folks and have them prepared for their filter changeouts whenever we have a chance to come out. Or, you know, if it's not us, at least another company will have the chance to change out that filter for them. So it's just to have our homeowners better prepared and to receive the quality of service that they deserve.
Yeah, I think it's a great opportunity to get to know your customer better by offering them a year of free air filters. It's educational for them as well. It's also kind of like if you go to the dentist, they give you some toothpaste, a toothbrush, maybe some floss. The whole idea is this is what you should be doing on a regular basis. The same thing with the air filters, right? Every month you should be changing your 1-inch air filters out, especially everybody in the summer. In the winter next, fall and spring a little less, not quite as important, because in the summertime, we're just running the system constantly, 24/7. We don't turn the thermostat off. We might change it a bit up and down, but we don't turn it off. In the spring, in the fall,
And sometimes in the winter, honestly, we could go a couple days maybe without putting the heat on. Yeah, because in Houston, it's nice. The summer is where it just is brutal. You need to make sure it's going. Also, if you don't change your air filters, and I know David will back me up on this, if you do not change your air filters on a regular basis, especially in the summer, the efficiency goes way down. It'll cost you more in electricity to run your air conditioning system. You're more likely to have a repair needed, or even worse, have your system totally fail. It will restrict the airflow in your home if the filter is gunked up. And I've seen some filters that look like mud. I'm sure you have some stories too.
Yeah, some pretty bad ones, Jim. You know, in addition to that, if your unit is not configured correctly, having that dirty filter can freeze up that coil. Mm. And now we're not only dealing with a lack of cooling for comfort, but we possibly have water damage to the house. So it's, you know, another reason why having your unit regularly checked with the maintenance program and the level of importance there.
281-720-3456. Get your discounted $49 28-point evaluation for your air conditioning system today. 281-720-3456. At the same time, get $400 worth of free air filters from my friend David at Horizon Air Solutions. We're going to go to a break right now, but that doesn't mean our work is done. We'll be back right after this, but before, here's the phone number again. Call now because we only have five of these offers left. 281-720-3456. We'll give out the phone number in the break and as soon as we get back after the break. We'll be right back right after this here on Checkup Pro Radio. Stand by.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Checkapro Joe here. I just can't impress upon you enough to call David and his team at Horizon Air Solutions today to get your 28-point inspection for your air conditioning unit. It's 28 points for not their $149, but their $49 deal today here on Checkup Pro Radio. Plus, they're offering a free year of air filters for your air conditioning system, and that's valued at $400. You've got to call now, 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. This offer is not available after the radio show today. Also, the Horizon Care Plan, they call it HCP. You're going to get 20% off all labor and materials. It's only $16.50 per month, but David is offering the first month for free right here on Checkup Pro Radio. You can only get that offer here. So what happens is if your air conditioning system does break down, or you need maintenance, or you need a replacement, you're going to save 20% off on all labor and materials. And being part of the club is only $16.50. Call now. Only a few of my listeners are going to get this deal today. 281-720-3456. And one more time, 281-720-3456. Call now.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Checkup Pro Joe here. Summer is here and it's time to check out your air conditioning units. My friends at Horizon Air Solutions has a fantastic deal for you. $100 off the AC evaluation. This is a 28-point evaluation. Regular price, $149. Today, on my radio program, take $100 off, and it's only $49. Plus, you'll get free air filters for 1 year, valued at $400. But wait, there is more. Plus, you'll get 1 free month of HCP, Horizon's Care Program. When you call for service, you'll have a priority position, and you'll get 20% off all labor and materials as a member of HCP. Call now, 281-720-3456. Get your free air filters and $100 off your AC evaluation. Call now, 281-720-3456. Once again, 281-720-3456. Is it hot enough for you? This is one of the hottest summers on record. Checkup Pro Joe here. I have a solution for your high utility bills this summer. It's very simple.
more attic insulation, and better ventilation. My friends at Easy Attic Solutions can solve your heat problems in your home. It all starts in the attic with more insulation and better ventilation. Just call my friend Adam Greer at 281-936-0559. That's 281-936-0559. Or simply go to EasyAtticPros.com.
And back here on the Checka Pro Radio Show, I am Jim Clouk, a.k.a. Checka Pro Joe, and my guest today is David Rostran from Horizon Air Solutions. Hello, buddy. How are you?
Doing amazing, Jim. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Of course. It's so great to have you here. Thank you so much for helping my listeners at Checka Pro. It's so important to have pre-qualified home service professionals such as yourself on the program. Air conditioning is really a key component to any home. As a matter of fact, here in Houston, if you don't have air conditioning, you really can't live in your home. We have found that when we've had power outages, which happen all the time now, people often have to move out of their home, not because the power's off, but because the power can't run the air conditioning system, right?
Yeah. Without power, you can't run that AC unit. And you know, one thing that we started to pick up on, and me myself, after doing this for so long, whenever there's a surge, a power surge, and you don't have surge protectors on your air conditioning equipment, it can fry the components that allow your unit to come on and work properly. So got to be careful whenever we have these outages with the air conditioning.
Do you have any products that you can help our listeners with next time there is a power outage and then we get surges? Is that something you can help them with?
Oh, yeah, 100%.
Okay, what types of products are those?
So those are surge protectors. Mars makes a pretty good product in surge protection. They offer a three-year warranty on their devices, and so we honor that. They also a little bit of money, too. I believe it's up to $7,500 per component. So in the event that something goes wrong, there's potentially some funds there that we can use to either repair or maybe replace that unit.
So a surge protector that has basically an insurance policy built in, if for some reason it doesn't do its job and surge got through and damaged, then they would pay up to $7,500 worth of repairs.
Yeah, 100%. Now, that surge protector is also going to take on as much abuse as it can. So it's not like one of those where you install it and it fails one time. It'll be able to stand the test of time. And as you said, right there, you know, something happens to that system with that device installed. There's a way for us to help out that homeowner.
Yeah. All right, David's number, 281-720-3456, Horizon Air Solutions. You can check him out on Google if you want. Horizon, simple name, Air Solutions, type it in, and you will find them. 281-720-3456. We only have three more of these offers. If you've just tuned in, you're like, what is the offer? What's Checka Pro Joe giving away with David? Well, we'll tell you what we're giving away. Actually, I'm not. David and his team are at Horizon. Thank you so much, guys. Giving away $100. Actually, it's really more than that. I could argue that it's $100 plus $400 plus $16.50 when you kind of whip it all together. And I'll explain what that is. Ordinarily, $149 for a 28-point evaluation on your air conditioning system is basically a 28-point inspection. It's only $49 today. That's all it's going to cost, $49. You'll also get free air filters for a year, valued around $400. And Horizon Care Plan, the HCP plan, $16.50 a month. However, David's giving away the first month, absolutely free, $16.50 off of that. And the HCP plan is a typical membership plan that everyone should have with an air conditioning company. If you don't have one, you've got to call David and his team now at Horizon Air Solutions. David's number, 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. Talking about HCP again, David, I love companies that offer club plans, membership plans. The homeowner becomes part of your family when you do this, and they get priority, don't they?
Oh, yeah, Jim. We, you know, not only do we treat our employees like family, most importantly, our clients. We understand, you know, everybody's situation at home is different, and we're there to provide comfort, right? So no high-pressure sales here. It's, hey, you know, we have some solutions. You choose what is the best fit for you and your household.
281-720-3456. Yes, I give the phone number out a lot. I want to make sure that the 8 offers that have been brought to the show by David and his team at Horizon are used up today. It looks like they're going to all be gone. So if you're interested in getting free air filters for a year, $100 off your 28-point inspection for your air conditioning system, a free month of Horizon Care Plan, the HCP plan, which is a membership plan for your air conditioning system, you've got to call now, 281-720-3456, because I guarantee you this will not be available after this hour is up here on Check A Pro Radio. David, how many homeowners would you say you see a day? I know your schedule's busy. You're out there. You work almost every day of the week. How many visits to homes do you get to do a day?
Oh, I get to do, I'd like to say, anywhere between 3 to 6 mm-hmm. appointments a day. And, you know, those interactions can be every bit of 2 to 3 hours long apiece. So depending, you know, what's going on and if there's any repairs that are involved, any maintenance that is involved, it can stretch out that time. So we're real proactive with letting the folks know who are booked ahead of time that, hey, there's going to be a little bit of a delay. We're going to be showing up a little bit later, but nonetheless, in preparedness to be able to take care of them. But yeah, it's a busy time of the year.
Taking 2 to 3 hours of time means that you really do care for the customer. I'm sure a lot of that is making them feel at ease and educating them.
Oh, yeah, 100%. Feel at ease, taking care of them, them understanding what they have, understanding the risks that are involved with each option, and then, you know, a wholesome approach to the solutions that they need for the air conditioning in their home.
Yeah, it's just fantastic. 281-720-3456. Arguably, one of the most important mechanicals in your home. When I say mechanical, we're talking air conditioning, electrical, and plumbing. Those are the big ones. Plumbing is critical because without fresh water, we do have a problem. With poor waste, we have a problem. So plumbers are very, very important. But honestly, without air conditioning, you don't have to worry about your plumbing because you're not living in the house anyway, are you?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. And just like you said, you know, with the clean water, clean air is something that is important too. You'd be surprised at all the nastiness that can be inside of an airtight sealed house. These newer houses are better built with better insulation and stuff like that. So you could run the unit less on the shoulder seasons, but if that house is a little bit older and you got some old windows and old doors that are leaky, that house is going to struggle to stay comfortable. So indoor air quality is something that is something to definitely take into consideration, especially if you have some respiratory challenges there.
David, I'm glad you brought that up because it's not just about refrigerating the home and taking that wetness out of the air, which is really air conditioning and dehumidification from the air conditioning system, but it is about indoor air quality. The music has come up, which means that Jerry's doing his job as the engineer, getting the show moving. We have another segment that's coming up, so don't go anywhere, but call now, 281-720-3456. 281-720-3456. We'll be right back right after this here on Check A Pro Radio. Stand by.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Check A Pro Joe here. Summer is here and it's time to check out your air conditioning units. My friends at Horizon Air Solutions has a fantastic deal for you. $100 off the AC evaluation. This is a 28-point evaluation, regular price $149. Today, on my radio program, take $100 off, and it's only $49. Plus, you'll get free air filters for 1 year, valued at $400. But wait, there is more! Plus, you'll get 1 free month of HCP, Horizon's Care Program. When you call for service, you'll have a priority position, and you'll get 20% off all labor and materials as a member of HCP. Call now, 281-720-3456. Get your free air filters and $100 off your AC evaluation. Call now, 281-720-3456. Once again, 281-720-3456.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Is it hot enough for you? This is one of the hottest summers on record. Checkapro Joe here. I have a solution for your high utility bills this summer. It's very simple. More attic insulation and better ventilation. My friends at Easy Attic Solutions can solve your heat problems in your home. It all starts in the attic with more insulation and better ventilation. Just call my friend Adam Greer at 281-936-0559. That's 281-936-0559. Or simply go to easyatticpros.com.
Hi guys, Checker Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154.
The phone number to reach David and his crew at Horizon Air Solutions is 281-720-3456. If you've just tuned in, you're like, hey, Joe, why are you giving out the phone number right away? Who is on the air? It's David Rostran. He's joining me here from Horizon Air Solutions. We're talking about your HVAC system. HVAC, by the way, stands for heating, ventilation, and air conditioning. Isn't that so?
Yes, sir, Jim. Heating, ventilation, and air conditioning.
Yeah, so I don't like to use the term HVAC with my audience unless I tell them what it is, because it is an industry term. A lot of people say my air isn't working, which means my HVAC system isn't working, right? My listeners may have heard the term HVAC, and basically it means your heating, your ventilation, and your air conditioning system, which is so critical here in this part of the country. Again, David's number is 281-720-3456. Put it in your phone. When your air conditioning system breaks, call him. But we have a better solution today. Before it fails, and it's going to fail at some point. It may not fail this summer. It could fail next summer. It could fail in the fall or winter if you're using it. Actually, as a matter of fact, they often fail when they haven't been running in a while. So in the spring, often, right, in March, you know, people turn them on for the first time and capacitors go and motors go and fans go. coils, God forbid, go.
Or, you know, it maybe it went out the season prior and they, you know, just haven't ran the unit until the springtime. So I've seen that happen too.
Yeah, exactly. Also, it seems for whatever reason, it's the hottest day in August, which is easy in August because it's pretty much the hottest month. And it's Sunday at 2 o'clock when family's coming over. It's the worst time. Yeah. It's pretty much going to be the hottest part of the day. It's a weekend and family's coming over. These things can be prevented in most cases by having David come out ahead of time and do a 28-point evaluation. It's basically a 28-point inspection on your air conditioning system. It's ordinarily $149. Dave is taking $100 off today. So it's only $49. Just $49. You can't even take your family to Chick-fil-A if you have four or five people for $49 anymore. $49. That's all it's going to be. And you'll get a free year of air filters valued around $400 and a free month of the HCP Care Plan, which is Horizon's Care Plan. It is their club. David wants you to join their club. So when you need something, you have priority as a homeowner, and you'll get 20% off all labor and materials. My gosh, that's a lot.
Yeah, Jim, you know, air conditioning is important, and I know what it's like to not be in a cool house. And I know a lot of our Houstonians have just dealt with this hurricane and not having power for a whole week and running that small little window unit that they were able to pick up at Walmart. And that's still not enough to stay comfortable. So, you know, air conditioning is definitely a necessity to have in a wonderful city such as Houston, Texas.
David, the only thing better you could provide than the great air conditioning systems that you can replace. We don't talk about that a lot. By the way, David and his team can replace an old air conditioning system, you know, a low SEER one, meaning one that is not as efficient, costs more to run, doesn't have multi-stages. What would be better than having an air conditioning system that has a built-in generator? Now, would that not be the ultimate? And you know what? I'm sure someone's thought of it. If we could just have a generator that could run the AC only, that would prevent a lot of the problems.
Oh, yeah, it would. It would definitely would. Let the power grid fail. We still got it.
Yeah. And, of course, a lot of people are considering getting generators in 2024 because people are just fed up with the loss of power, which means the loss of AC. But it's not just the loss of AC. It's when we get the surges, when the power comes back off and on, it can cause trouble. And earlier in the program, you were talking about surge protection. Can you touch upon that again?
Yeah. So surge protection, there's a slew of different products out there. Now, we pick the products that are going to best serve our clients with, you know, getting paid up to $7,500, 3-year parts warranty on the product. So that device, you know, is meant to take on a lot of abuse before it finally fails. So it's just one of those things that we'll let you know. They typically have a little green and red light. Green meaning it's good. Red meaning it's finally had its time with the unit. But you know, a little bit on the generator aspect of it. Whenever we have a basic thermostat or a really old thermostat that, you know, if you left it on when the power went out and the power comes back on, that thermostat may not have what's called a time delay on it. And what that time delay does is it essentially tells your system, hey, wait a minute, we just got power. Don't come on yet for the next 5 minutes. Because if it does kick on right away after the power comes back on, that surge can fry the unit, can fry the compressor. And, you know, those are expensive repairs that can happen to the air conditioning system. So making sure that we have a time delay built in, not only for the power outages or surges, but for those generators. Other devices such as compressor start assists can help minimize the draw of energy that generator may face. So that way the generator can still support what that unit does. Now, on the higher efficiency end of equipment, that system is going to be better built to work with a generator. So definitely it's important to know what kind of system you have so that you can get the right generator for your home.
Many of my listeners here on Check A Pro Radio are empty nested. They're in their forever home. They do want to invest in the best. They might be getting a generator. They want the best roof. They want the best insulation. They want the nicest kitchen. They need and deserve the best air conditioning system. And so if you're in the market for a new one, maybe you've got an air conditioning system that's 8 years old, 10 years old, God forbid, 20 years old. Now's the time for David to come out and take a look. He'll be doing this for $49. He's going to check out your current system. While he's looking at it, he'll be able to tell you how old your system is, if you don't know, and how efficient it is roughly compared to new ones. And he can at least educate you on what you can get. And I think it's so important because people don't understand how efficient the new systems are.
Yeah, they're so nice. I mean, you just think about if you have a newer up-to-date vehicle and you receive a phone call, but you have the unit in your vehicle going at full blast, what happens? The air slows down a little bit automatically. You don't need to, you don't even need to hit the button on your dash to lower the fan speed, so you could hear who you're talking to on the phone.
Yeah.
Now, air conditioning for a house isn't going to do that, but based off of your comfort levels, it slows down gradually and it speeds up gradually. And in doing so, that unit's hardly using as much power as a single speed system would deliver.
Yeah, if you have a system that's over 15 years old, it could be a single speed. I guess it could even be younger than that. It depends how much you invested in it. But today, there's really no excuse for having multi-stage systems that go through different levels. They start up, then they go. And like David said, they run more efficiently. They're smarter, okay? So they do have a bigger brain, but true with our cars today. Like you were saying, David, it's true, right? You're in your car, your truck, you know, a phone call comes in or something, and then the air goes down so you can talk to someone. And, you know, it's just interesting. So the systems are smarter today. They're going to save you money. They're going to be quieter overall. And if they're maintained, and I'm going to say this, if they're maintained well, they will last a long time. However, any system not maintained won't last long. There's no air conditioning company that says we're going to put a unit in and you don't have to do anything to it for 30 years and it's going to be as efficient in 30 years. That just is not going to be the case. So you've got to get it maintained. If I get a deal for you before the show ends, everybody, $100 off a $49 now, not $149, only $49 air conditioning system, 28-point evaluation. It's an inspection. David will come out, check out your air filters, give you free air filters for 1 year, and he's going to hook you up with the HCP care plan, a free month of that. All right. It's only $16.50 to get 20% off labor, materials, and be first in line when you have a problem. That is just a lot of goodies there.
Yeah. Our homeowners deserve it. Air conditioning is important, Jim.
Oh, it's more than important. It is it is like oxygen for our bodies. It is like hydration for our bodies. If we don't get water, we will die. If we don't get oxygen, we'll die even sooner. And if we don't have air conditioning, it won't be long, right? It's true. And unfortunately, yeah, we've heard stories of people when we've had power outages where they do die in their homes, and it's unfortunate. So we do know how important it is to have that air conditioning. We're wrapping up the show now. One more time, here is David's number to get this offer of $100 off your 28-point air conditioning system evaluation. 281-720-3456. 281-720-3456. Thanks, David.
Thank you, Jim.
Check a Pro Joe here. Summer is here and it's time to check out your air conditioning units. My friends at Horizon Air Solutions has a fantastic deal for you. $100 off the AC evaluation. This is a 28-point evaluation. Regular price, $149. Today, on my radio program, take $100 off, and it's only $49. Plus, you'll get free air filters for 1 year, valued at $400. But wait, there is more! Plus, you'll get 1 free month of HCP, Horizon's Care Program. When you call for service, you'll have a priority position, and you'll get 20% off all labor and materials as a member of HCP. Call now, 281-720-3456. Get your free air filters and $100 off your AC evaluation. Call now, 281-720-3456. Once again, 281-720-3456.